Hi there, my name is Ben, and today I'm going to show you how to download the Navionics boating app to your mobile device. Though there are a number of Navionics apps on the Apple App Store and Google Play Store, as of 2019 we only support the free Marine and Lakes application, called Boating Marine and Lakes on iOS and Boating HD Marine and Lakes on Android devices. This was done as a move to consolidate our various coverage regions into a single application, making it easier for customers to access all of their charting information for use at a given time. To download the app, you'll want to open up your device's digital storefront, the App Store on iOS devices, or Google Play Store on Android devices. You'll want to search for boating. For the sake of this video, I'll be recording on an iPad, however the steps are the same across platforms. You should see the app within the first few search results. When you tap to begin the download, your device may prompt you for a password or other form of authentication. This will be either your Apple password or your Google Play password, not your Navionics account password. The app itself is free and includes a 14-day free trial of our advanced features and coverage areas, but once those 2 weeks have elapsed, you will need to purchase a coverage region to continue using the application and accessing our charting information. Once you've downloaded the application, the download button will change to an open button. Tap that to launch the app for the first time. The app will take a moment to load and will ask you to allow access to your location. You'll need to allow this in order to use the app. Once that's done, you'll be prompted to log into the app with your Navionics account. If you don't already have a Navionics account, you'll want to select the Create Account option. Once you've logged in with either your previously existing or freshly created Navionics account, you'll have to read and agree to our terms of use. But once that's done, you'll be all set to use the app. Thank you for watching, we'll see you next time.